heard about Shan Shui Fang.
Yeah, actually, I heard and seen on like TVB dramas that it's very old and rundown area in Hong Kong with a lot of people and a lot of like old residential buildings.
Hi, my name is Alicia and I'm an art student and an amateur photographer. At first glance, Shan Shui Fang may seem like a dirty urban slum. However, to me, Shan Shui Fang is one of those neighborhoods that still has the authentic and real Hong Kong aura that I associate with Hong Kong. With a population density of over 40,000 people per kilometer squared, it is no surprise that Shan Shui Fang looks the way it does. On top of that, of the 18 districts in Hong Kong, Shan Shui Fang has the lowest median household income and the highest number of elderly above the age of 65. Without further ado, let me show you around some of my favorite spots in Shan Shui Fang. Built in 1924, the police station is one of the oldest buildings in Hong Kong. It is considered a Grade 3 historic building in Hong Kong, which means it is recorded and used as a pool for future selection of possible monuments that hold merit and historical value in Hong Kong. Shan Shui Fang has no shortage of mouth-watering street food, but Hot Yip Tai's Zheng Fan noodle rolls are one of my favorite. It is made fresh every day, and with its deliciously smooth noodle rolls and scrumptious sweet sauce, it is no wonder they skew all the time. Shan Shui Fang is an area known for its old buildings and urban decay, so it is very interesting to see this pop of color amongst the gray and dim buildings. Man Fong Building was painted as part of the Hong Kong Walls movement in order to make the old district become more lively. It is interesting to see how street art will change the look of the neighborhood in the future. I hope the video shows that Shan Shui Fang is more than a dirty and poor area that it has been portrayed as, but it's actually one of Hong Kong's most important areas. It is important to realize the significance of this area in learning more about the history and daily lives of Hong Kong people. If you look past the dirty streets and crowded swarms of people, Shan Shui Fang still retains the history, tradition, and charm of old Hong Kong.